Hollywood. That's gooey, bally, hooly Hollywood. Where any office boy or young mechanic.
Hello, Hollywood. Welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Rana Godbon, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting this program. We are honoring an absolutely amazing actor, director, and role model. For today's Walk of Fame ceremony, Hollywood honors Tyler Perry with the 2,675th star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am humbled, honored, and blessed to represent a fan base made up of millions whose voices and stories have previously gone unheard, but definitely untelevised, and whose struggles have not been recognized as the masterpieces of resilience they are. Thank you, Tyler Perry. I wouldn't have missed this moment for the world. Hollywood, you have been the backdrop of our childhood playtime, our bases of make-believe, our first Disney World. And this star walk is like our yellow brick road, possibly paving the way to a means of survival for many of us. What a day of celebration. From this day forward, whenever I have to come to LA, just knowing that your star is here makes the air a little easier for me to suffocate through. Listen, my friend, from your car to a star. Thank you, Tyler, for persevering, my friend. And for picking us up along the way, those that were stuck, forgotten, or not yet seen, and encouraging us to dream bigger, believe bigger, and know that higher really is still waiting. May God continue to bless you and everything pertaining to you and your life. I love you. Congratulations.
I too would not have missed this for the world, Tyler. Today is so special because not only is my friend Tyler deserving of a star, not only is he a star, but in his very quest for success and excellence, Tyler has allowed so many other stars and starlets and eventual supernovas like Idris to work and thrive and grow and find their spot in the solar system. And in doing so, he has transformed the galaxy of entertainment forever. He is our astronomer. He is tracking the stars and seeing the stars. He's studying the stars. He's naming the stars. He is knighting the stars and reminding the world that we have always shone bright. Always. You go to Tyler Perry Studios and you see stages named for our most brilliant stars, our Cicely Tyson, our Ruby Dee and Ozzie Davis, our Spike Lee, and many other legends upon whose shoulders we stand, I stand. And so for so many of us, Tyler, you have been a North Star. Today, your star is now alongside so many others on this Walk of Fame, but you must remember that it celebrates a man who has resolutely blazed your own fierce and faithful path. You are a supernova, and you shine bright. From all of us who twinkle and sparkle more brightly because of you, thank you. Thank you for being a star. Thank you for guiding our paths, for shining so brightly, and for creating so many constellations. I admire you, sir. I celebrate you, and I love you. Congratulations.
Tyler, I didn't write a speech. I wanted to speak from the heart. In 2007, you cast me as Monty in Daddy's Little Girls. In all seriousness, I played a drug dealer called Stringer Bell for a long time on The Wire. And quite typically, when you play a drug dealer, that's typically the roles you're gonna get. You gave me a role to play a father, a black man looking after his children. There was none, and haven't been since, any role that really depicts the same story. Because of that role, it changed not only my career, but it also changed the way I believe that people cast black men. So for that, I want to thank you. I am so proud of you, Tyler. I'm so proud of you. I wouldn't miss this for the world. When we talk about stars, we usually talk about the ones that pave this very pavement or the ones in the sky. And you're not only both, you're a constellation. You are all of that. And we are astronauts in your universe, brother. I appreciate you, Tyler Perry, and I wish you nothing but the best for the rest of your life. God bless you.
On behalf of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, we now declare today Tyler Perry Day in Hollywood.
Thank you. Thank you, Rana. Thank you, the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, to this great town. I am grateful. I am humbled. I'm inspired. And as I look around, nobody told me I would have to stand here for this and hear all that up close. And it fills my heart. It makes me so emotional when I think about it. For me is hard in the sense of having, Idris was talking about this as I was sitting here. We were talking about dreams and when you first got here and what you dreamed of and what you believe. And we all thought, you know, it'd be great to have that one day. And as I sit here, it is wonderful to have it. And as I'm thinking about it, a star, and I think about what a star is, and I think about a star being light for so many people. A star you can always see even in darkness. And for all those people whose dreams may be on life support, I want you to walk past this star in particular and know that I've been there. I've been struggling, I've been out, broke, homeless, I've been through all of those things, but there was a perseverance, a tremendous faith in God, a tremendous hope that allowed me to keep going. So if you're looking at all of these stars, I'm sure everybody has a story here on this who's been immortalized here, but this one in particular is for the underdogs. This one in particular is for the ones who want to do it their way. This one in particular is for those who want to bring as many people through the door with them as they can. So I am honored, I'm grateful, I'm humbled, I'm a bit confused because it's all so overwhelming right now. I got to take a moment to take it all in. So I thank you, I appreciate you, and God bless you all. God bless you all.
We proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Tyler Perry.
I want to say a personal, very special, heartfelt thanks to the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce just for even considering this. This is a dream come true. I don't know if you know what it's like to come here to this town and see everybody's name down here and wonder one day will yours ever be there. So today that day was realized for me, and I'm moved by it. It's emotional. I'm trying to take it all in. I'm a bit overwhelmed by everything, but overall I'm so grateful and so thankful.